The gentleman is recognized. The gentleman from Massachusetts is recognized.
Yeah, Mr. Speaker, you know, we face a lot of challenges in this country. In large part, we're still trying to come out of a pandemic that the previous administration tried to ignore. We actually have done some good things. We passed a major infrastructure bill. In the previous administration, we had Infrastructure Week and Infrastructure Month and a press conference, but we actually passed a real infrastructure bill with bipartisan support over in the Senate and a handful of Republicans here. But to the previous speaker, to suggest that the American people don't care about Islamophobia, I think is insulting. I mean, say that to the Muslim student being bullied in a classroom because of their faith, or say that to a Muslim worshiper at a mosque that has been attacked, or say that to a Muslim family that has been belittled because of ignorance that is being promoted by some, including some in this chamber. I mean, please, the American people are good and decent. They do not want to accept prejudice and bigotry and hate and discrimination. They expect better. And we heard some talk earlier about the Uyghurs and the need we got to do more for the Uyghurs, which we are doing, but I got a little whiplash saying that we need to move faster to combat the atrocities against the Muslim Uyghur population, but then on the other hand, we're told that nobody cares. You can't have it both ways, but to suggest that the American people are indifferent to prejudice is something I won't accept. I reserve my time.
The gentleman reserves. The gentleman